Alright, we're gonna get some oatmeal. We'll mix up oatmeal in the microwave and mix in some protein with it, and you got breakfast right there. Easy. Egg whites, you can also cook in the microwave when you're on the go. Easy, really fast and easy in the microwave. Tastes like shit, but it gets the job done. Oh, faithful tuna. What do we get here? There we go. Tuna. Even a pop open can, easy. No, don't even need a can opener. Easy meal. Potatoes, go with that. All right, gonna get some carbs. Potatoes. Some potatoes for today. We'll pop those in the microwave. And have that with our chicken. Bananas. More carbs, super easy. And we'll get some avocados. One thing people forget about a lot, they don't eat enough fats. And avocados are a pretty easy way to get it in. Tastes pretty good too. Good going. Look how much it's off. All right, guys. Just went shopping. We got a couple things. The reason for it is today when you travel, you stay in hotels and stuff. And some people say it's hard to get your meals in when you're traveling in hotels, stuff like that. So I'm gonna show you guys today. You can shop and cook in your hotel. Even with just a microwave, you still get your meals in and still eat pretty clean. So we're gonna go cook this stuff up. All right, here we are, guys, in the hotel room, and we got the food from the store we bought. And the idea is, a lot of us travel and stuff, and you're stuck in a hotel room, and you know it's hard to cook, and I got a good setup here. I got a stove and stuff like that, but most times you only have a microwave in your hotel. So, what we got here today is I got some microwavable rice, I got a pre-cooked rotisserie chicken, canned tuna, egg whites, oatmeal, potatoes, bananas, and got some avocados for the fats. You know, jug of water, sugar-free Kool-Aid for taste. We're just gonna cook this stuff up and show you can do it just with a microwave. All right, first thing we're gonna do is wash off a potato. Make sure it's clean. And we're gonna microwave it, nuke it. About 5-6 minutes. 6 minutes. Then I'm gonna cut this chicken up. So we don't have a measuring cup, but there is 16 spoonfuls in a cup. So here we go. Nuke that shit. bit of meat. Protein, just dump it in the oatmeal. Just mix it up. This is vanilla protein. All right, egg whites. Cook them in the microwave. I'm not saying it's going to taste good, but it's going to get the job done. Egg whites are done. And we're going to make some oatmeal, some more oatmeal to go with the eggs. So we're going to do like another cup. Rough estimation. That's enough. Mix some oatmeal. All right, oatmeal's done. We got some Splenda from downstairs at the. They serve coffee, so you got some, in hotels usually you can get stuff like that in, plastic utensils and stuff, usually in the hotel. It's easy to get. And, I'm going to take a banana. Cut it up into our oatmeal. Perfect. Another meal. All right, we got we got microwavable rice, so it makes it easy instead of all that cooking on the stove shit. So just takes a minute. While we're doing that, we're gonna get our can of tuna ready. And the avocado. I'm gonna have get some fats in there. Perfect. There you go. Tuna rice and avocado. Alright guys, got the prepared all the meals here in the hotel room. All just using a microwave. First meal I would have oatmeal and the protein just mixed together. Easy quick meal. Then we have the rotisserie chicken that's already made. Microwave baked potato for the next meal. Then I would probably have the tuna, rice, and avocado. Which microwave rice is used, like I said, microwave in a can and just cut the avocado. And last, we got egg whites cooked in a microwave, oatmeal cooked in a microwave. We just cut up a banana, used some Splenda we found in the lobby of the hotel with coffee maker, stuff like that. Got some plastic utensils from downstairs. Also bought a jug of water, very important to get water in, and bought some sugar-free Kool-Aid. You can get like different kinds of stuff like this, but, helps with a bit of taste for your food, a little tasty taste. Help your food, helps get it down. Some of it can be a little dry or a little bland. But yeah, 4 liters of water. We got four meals. We're on the go in a hotel room, which is not bad. It's pretty hard to prep your, you know, people say you can't prep your meals while you're in a hotel. Here it is. All just a microwave.